So I usually arrive around 7:15 in the morning. First thing I do is go upstairs, get my kit from Ed.
Ed put our washed clothes in our locker, so I go in the second floor, take them, and then I go to the locker room.
Go down the locker room, and then I'll go to the training room.
Where usually I go to the treatment room and get stretched and do a couple exercise. At 7:45, we have video for 30 minutes.
And we usually have a team meeting, whether we're going over film, we're doing training, or if it's game week, probably watching the other team we're gonna play. And from there, I'll go grab a snack from the nutrition room.
And once the video is done with the coaches in the video room, we come back to the treatment room to get ready for training.
And from there, I'll go back to the locker room, hang out for a little bit, maybe watch some TV, and then get ready for training.
The upgrade is tremendous. It's just a more professional environment, better workflow, better work energy. It's light years ahead of where we were. And then to have it all while you're looking out over your own pitch, it's fantastic. What we've enjoyed more is as we break up the units and groups of players, the office spaces, everybody has their own setup there. They all have a place where they can bring 1 to 4 or 5 guys in their office space. You have the conference room. I mean, my TV is bigger than my house, so it's like, it's perfect.
So concerning the team lounge, it's really amazing. We're gonna be able to attend class. We're able to eat together. We're able to watch the news together. There's some TVs here. It's a very, very fun place to hang out and to spend time together.
It's just nice having everything in-house and being able to like kind of call like our space, even the lounge, be able to call our place. I think it's just really nice, and it really builds up to kind of what Coach's been preaching, I think, since he's got here.